Despite recent events, I've decided to take some comfort by taking another trip into the forest. Hello my fellow Dream Chasers, Kenzie Retro here, and welcome to the latest stream of Ori and the Will of the Wisps. Last time I took on the spider boss Mora. So that's where we're up to right now, 54% of the game of the map completed. So let's keep going. I've been reassured that the game has been patched. There we go. Yep, the game has indeed been patched. Oh boy. No, you don't! So I've been assured that the game has been patched to fix the issues that we've been plagued by over the since the game came out. And just so it's out of the way, folks, you can still enter the giveaway that I've got going on right now, where you can win a copy of this game. All you need to do is leave Ori in the comments when the videos go live on my channel to be in with a chance of winning. Doesn't look like it can. Right, looks like we're gonna need some work out another way of getting down there. Oh, kill. That'll do. Whoa! That was not part of the script. That was not part of the script. Sorry if I keep checking the map, folks. I just need to be sure that I've checked places that I've... Oh. There we go. Ah, bother. Oh, there we go. Oh, come on, stop moving, stop moving. Thank you. And bounce. There we go. Okay, that wasn't... I don't think that was part of the plan. Right. It looks like I need to go back the way I came. Whoa! Just in time. That. Right, round to the left. Nasty way to go. But yeah, it's been a tough few days for me, but not much I can do about it now. Oh, you're kidding. I've got to do it from the other side. Son of a flipping hamburgers. Right, fine. Other side it is. So, down this way we go. Whoa, no you don't! Boom! I've already been down this way. Wait a minute. No, I haven't. There's a couple of areas up here that I haven't been to yet. Smash with a hammer! Oh, hello. I'll do. Son of a... Oh, stop hitting me, you little... And there we go. Takes care of sugar. Right. I think I know how to get up there. Oh, there's an idea. Oh,
Oh, there we go! Spirit trial, there we go! Now let's see what I need to do.
Further over this way. There we go. There we go. I like the spirit trials. Okay, so through there. Keep going through. Down that way. Up there. Up. And then round to the left. Keep going. And then flip, flip, boom. Okay. Ready, set, go! Ah. Don't bother. Uh-oh, no. No. Ah, flip. Ah, flippin' hamburgers. I knew where I was going as well. One missed time and that's it. And let's go. No. Come on. I know where I'm going. I know what to do. No. Why am I not allowed to use my triple jump? No! This is why I hate the spirit trials, because they're not allowing me to use the triple jump. I want my triple jump, damn it! Flippin' hamburgers! And I'm already getting frustrated. That's another one out of the way. One whisper is unfound. Okay.
I have my gun. come in, honey, look some. Shh, shh. Ina, you go. I snack.
Well, that's just helped massively. Thank you very much. Back over this way. And a spirit shard. Gain a new spirit shard, do more damage the more spirit light you have. Excellent. Good to know. Don't think I'll be needing that anytime soon. So let's go back to regenerate. Now I'm pretty sure there's an area that I haven't been to yet. Out. Clearly can't go up that way, so I'm gonna need to go this way. Ow! Get out of here! That water does not look very friendly right now. Oh, flippin' hamburgers. Oh, there's a Golak hole back there. Right, back we go. Well, that doesn't work. Is that water safe? Oh, it is! Huh. Didn't even give that a second thought. I did not even give that any sort of consideration.
There we go. There we go.
To know. Takes care of that. Now, what next? What next? What next? There we go! And it's a combat shrine as well. Excellent. Oh, these things. Both at the same time. Okay. Last one. Oh, now I've got these things to deal with. Son of a... There we go. That was easy. And I get another shard slot. Now, what shall I go for? Mm. Right, you know what? Ah, excellent. Right, Gorlek ore. I need to get that next. Talking of which, how much of that do I have? I don't even know. And these are all the quests. They are the seeds. That's the projects. Right. Right, can't get through that way. There's nothing up there anyway. Why am I going up this way? There's nothing there. Oh, for Pete's sake, just die already! Thank you! Things. Thank you.
manage yourself, right? Get out of here! I still haven't got the Gorlair Core. Ugh! Flippin' hamburgers! That take me to the magic 100%. 99. Oh, are you kidding me? 99%. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? 99%. What the fridge? 99%. What the heck? That is just evil. That is just evil. Unless, hold the phone. Unless. Freaking kidding me though. Oh, for Pete's sake! I hate those things. Where in the world am I meant to be going?
not there, I made the same mistake as I did last time. Out. Surely that gets me to the 100% now. Yes, there we go! First map area with 100% completion. Ah, the joys of a completionist. Now, how in the blue blazes does one get up there? I'm pretty sure there'll be some... sort of method to it. Whoa! No, you don't! Here, let me show you how it's done! And there we go. Okay. Hoping I've got enough. Oh, there we go. Clear the cave entrance. Yes! There we go! Cave entrance cleared. There we go. I wish I could, but I don't have enough Golek ore at the moment. Oh, actually. Place existed, but that's another Golek ore. Might need to go around this way, go down here. There we go. Right, time to bring Flash out. Not today, kid. Not today. Yeah. Yeah, this is definitely going to be interesting to see how this plays out. And at least I've got enough energy to be able to take care of, take care of it all. Oh, there we go! Oh! Heart-shaped acorn. And we go wee! One more time. And we go wee! And one more for luck. And we go wee! That gives me enough to get back up to the top. Well, that takes care of that! And now it's cleared from the map. Excellent. So once the side quests are complete... they are removed from the map. Ooh! Talking of quests, I have a seed to give to someone. Thank you.
Hold it, him. Hold it, well, very poor. I hold her. What?
I've just realized I've had these seeds the whole time and I haven't even thought about using them. Oh, I am such a fool.
Oh, it's a heart. For me, all.
So the seeds actually. So the seeds also help with exploring new areas. Ah. How's about that? Yeah, let's do some more. I've got a couple more seeds anyway. Makes getting to new areas a little bit easier.
Oh, for me, oh.
Oh my word, it's an ancestral tree! Hello? We got a new rumor. Memory of the forest. Okay. You know what, let's get this, get this, get this, and while we're at it, let's get this. Boom! Mad skills! Got another achievement. Upgrade all abilities. Excellent! This is what I need. Oh, flipping hamburgers, right? Let's see. Someone need a little. Hold the phone? Oh, there's a spirit shard up there. It's Bubba Bounties!
Good to know.
Good to know.